Here's what's going on in the art scene in Korea. An American music virtuoso, Benjamin Verdery, will perform here for one day only. The classical guitarist will be strumming to cross-cultural tunes.
Also, there's a never-before-held exhibition on Uzbekistan's ancient culture, plus a contemporary art showcase by a group of Asian artists.
The American guitar master, Benjamin Verdery, is on tour in Korea. He is currently the head of the Department of Guitar at Yale University's School of Music.
I started playing guitar at age 9, and mostly rock and roll, and because of the Beatles, really. And then when I was 18, I discovered classical music, and Bach particularly. And that's when I started playing classical guitar.
Rehearsals are serious business for the guitarist, who insists that everything be perfect for the performance. His assistant is one of his Korean students.
Here, yeah, because especially if they have that.
But important sound. 세미하게 배우기 전에는 나는 뭐 바하만 쳐야 된다. 나는 뭐 슈트라우스의 음악만 연주해야 된다. 이렇게 생각을 했지만요. 선생님과 공부하고 나서는 우리나라의 국악도요. 클래식 기타로 연주할 수 있다라는 어떤 그런 아이디어를 선생님으로부터 많이 받았습니다.
At that night's performance, Verdery played Bach's Cello Suite and Blue Danube. His emotional music offered the audience a night of sentimental relaxation. Verdery, who is also active as a composer, performs pieces from a variety of musical genres and is working to develop the American musical tradition.
You have to write what you, not what you think you should do or what someone else wants you to do, but what you want to do. Then I think it's more truthful, and then I think the audience will respond because you're telling the truth. So different times in your life is different types of music.
Although his mastery of classical technique was greatly appreciated by the audience, his use of chopsticks or clips to play his own pieces was what really got the audience's attention.
Prepared piano라는 걸 배웠었는데 기타도 그런 장르로서 하나로서 구축되는 것 같아서 새로웠고
굉장히 창의적이신 것 같아요. 뭐 젓갈을 이용해서도 하시고 뭐 북소리 같은 소리도 나고 그래서 굉장히 인상적이었던 것 같아요.
The world will keep its eyes on Benjamin Verdery, the performer, composer, and professor, who will help to develop guitar music even further in times to come.